So hey guys, I want to share a story with you, right? So once upon a time, I started smoking marijuana. And when that happened, right, at first I was getting high, and then I became tolerant to it, and eventually it stopped getting me high. So what I started doing, I went and got a permanent marker that's green or purple, and then I go over it with all my marijuana. I color it the whole nug. And I like make sure to like penetrate it with marker, and then I put it in my vapor bowl and bong, and all of a sudden I'm high as a kite. So that was my solution to a high tolerance.